Pinnacle Studio has now introduced pan and zoom presets, so you can now add more camera movement to any of your footage. So let me show you how. If you right-click on the track, select pan and zoom. On the right, we can see the drop-down menu for the various presets. Now you can always customize these presets once they're added to your track. So let's go ahead and select one. And we'll see two frames come up on our screen. So the green frame is where the camera will start and the red frame is where it will end. So we can now move these frames around to where we want it to begin and end to our personal preferences. So by default, it was zooming in, so the green is larger than the red. But let's also add some panning and kind of offset these a little bit. Now on the left, we can see a preview pane, so what will actually look like. And if we go ahead here and press play, we can watch the frames transition from one to another. So we'll see the white box kind of moving from the green frame to the red frame. So once you're happy with the effect, go ahead and press OK, and the effect has now been added to your track in the timeline. Pan and zoom is really a fun effect to add to some of your videos to really add more motion and zoom in on what matters.